everyone, welcome back to Shadow Palace 4. So we're gonna be going over a run. So this is Shadow Palace 1 to 5. So there will be a couple of core units here to be used for every stage of this run. Okay, namely Kyle Wong, the twins, or Ayn Zizue, Young Harim, and Rosaria. So for all of the five stages, those four are common. The rest of, you know, the rest of the mix of units would be Serapel, Ethel, Shifuyu, Evelyn, Regina, Gaeyun, Lin Xin, and Sylvia. So the point of this discussion, before I leave you to watching all of the runs for and all of the clears for Shadow Palace 4, is that these parts are basically interchangeable. So as you can see, all of the stages have their individual rosters, but again, you can actually experiment and interchange some of these units. Like for example, if you don't have Ethel, you replace with Serapel, or Serapel for Ethel. Okay, Regina is there, but you can always replace Regina with Shifuyu if you're not using her. You can actually swap out using the subs list that I'll be, you know, that I'm using in these runs. And also, I'll be putting these in the comment section, in the pin section, so that you may see the subs and the main heroes or the main units to be used. And I'll leave you to it, guys. So hope you clear Shadow Palace 4 as well for yourselves. And good luck, guys.